Welcome back to the Blessed Quota. So Blessed lovers, today I'm here because I want to show you, I want to let you listen, let you feeling some new design that I've been working on in the last few months. I'm talking about Mutant's design on the most interesting scales, like chords, Low Pygmy, Asha Kiran, Amara. So I've been working on some strange Mutant design because, you know, I've been playing a lot in the last 2 years, a lot of concerts here around Italy. So my focus was on the opportunity to travel and play at the concert with as less instruments as possible, with as much opportunities as possible. So my focus was having a lot of tones with just 4 to 5 instruments. And these happen when you have, you know, a lot of high tones on the upper shell in the Mutant design and some interesting low bottom notes. Just open to new scales. So in this case, this is an Amara in E. From the truly interesting and famous Amara, aka D Celtic Minor, we go to the Low Pygmy. You know, the Low Pygmy is a truly romantic and melancholic scale. You can find a lot of things inside this scale that usually let you dream and fly away. Because because if we move to the F sharp, we are able to tune in the bottom several tones, and one that is truly important in my opinion, that is the B4. You know, this B4 to me is truly important, and if we work on F, low pygmy, we are not able to tune the B flat 4 in the bottom because, you know, it has a truly deep impedance. So we have here B5, A, G sharp, F sharp, E. Here we have also a D that goes to the minor. C sharp. This is the low pygmy in F sharp. Truly lovely scale. Another lovely scale, the Ashakiran in this case, in E. A gentle, creative, super major, and lovely scale. Sharp in the bottom that gives the minor feeling. Uplifting feeling. Thank you. every goo is, you know, on the Blue Spanish tune, with a, usually with the fifth of the ding, like in this case we have a B. Last chord that I made working on it in the last month. Chord is not my scale. I'm really not able to play in, I don't know why. I'm not feeling so comfortable on this scale, even if it's the standard one, the most famous one. By the way, I made it a design that I've never made before, with two low bottom notes, B2, B flat 2, C3, and we have the classic F, G, so thanks for watching.